I'm Ibrahim Khalil Gueye. I'm from Guinea. The corruption is the most common thing that is affecting my country. From policemen in the street to the doctors and nurses in the hospital. That is why we decided as a young activist to fight this issue in order to find equality in Guinean society. Because wherever you find corruption, there is no equality. By fighting corruption, you promote tacitly peace and justice.
Since 2016, Ibrahima has led Open and Transparent Guinea, a nationwide program that has reached 10,000 citizens by promoting transparency in Guinea. Open and Transparent Guinea informs citizens about administrative procedures and national budget allocations while promoting peace, education, and good governance. Ibrahima is utilizing the skills and connections he gained during the 2018 Mandela Washington Fellowship for Young African Leaders, the flagship program of the Young African Leaders Initiative, funded by the U.S. Department of State. The fellowship was established in 2014 and has brought nearly 4,400 young leaders from every country in sub-Saharan Africa to the United States for academic and leadership training. After Ibrahima's fellowship, he was elected president of the National Governance Forum Commission and organized the first National Governance Forum in partnership with the Cabinet of the Presidency and the embassies of the United States and the United Kingdom. He was also inspired by the fellowship to work with the U.S. Embassy in order to create a local program that has trained 50 graduate students.
What's been exciting for us to see is how, since his return home, Ibrahima has continued to build out the work of his organization. He's not just out there denouncing corruption, he is creating really specific strategic solutions. Everything from grassroots citizen mobilization to national level policy advocacy and reform. He brings this fantastic combination of courage and strategy to this really thorny, complex issue.
In 2019, Ibrahima coordinated the National Marathon of Governance, funded by an Alumni Engagement Innovation Fund grant from the U.S. Department of State. Over 43 days, he traveled 5,500 kilometers through rural Guinea to inform citizens of their rights and empower 2,300 people through workshops, conferences, and discussions with authorities.
Khalil's vision for good governance united young leaders across the Yali network to work together and to educate rural Guineans about their rights and their responsibilities. Khalil is a man of conviction and inspires innovation.
Ibrahima Khalil's commitment to ending corruption and promoting good governance throughout Guinea is commendable. We applaud the work that he is doing as a good governance advocate to promote peace, justice, and equality. Values that are especially important in times of crisis, as nations worldwide face challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic. We hope that other Mandela Washington Fellows and young leaders strive to follow Ibrahima Khalil's example.
The Young African Leaders Initiative was founded in 2010 to support young Africans as they spur economic growth and prosperity, strengthen democratic governance, and enhance peace and security across Africa. As Yali celebrates its 10th anniversary, Ibrahima is an excellent representative of the program's impact as an alumnus of the fellowship and the Yali Regional Leadership Center in Dakar.
Congratulations, Ibrahima, from your Mandela Washington Fellowship family. The change you are bringing to your Guinea is truly inspiring. We look forward to seeing you succeed and continue to empower citizens across Guinea and the entire continent. Congratulations once again.